Three of those men were recruited by William Wild Bill Donovan. He's the founder of the Office of Strategic Services, which you may know is the precursor to the CIA. Donovan clearly saw in these men, the Frankfurt School men, how their leftist critical theory of society was useful to help the Allies deconstruct German politics and then later to influence the rebuilding of Germany. He was right. Donovan was right. They were useful. Those theories were useful for deconstructing Germany during wartime. What Donovan didn't see as clearly at the time, how could he? He didn't see the unintended consequences of bringing them so close. The same ideas used to undermine and deconstruct German society have proven to be just as effective in destroying American society as well.